my wildest dreams. Truly. Tonight we have the honor of giving a lifetime achievement Tony to not only one of our greatest composers, but the kindest man in show business, ladies and gentlemen, John Kander.
I'm really not afraid to say this.
I was four. My aunt put her fingers over.